A block on a level horizontal surface of negligible friction is initially traveling at 20 meters per second to the left. A horizontal force F is exerted to the right on the block for the time interval from 0 to 0.10 seconds. The magnitude of the force is given as a function of time t by the equation F equals AT, where A is equal to 240 newtons per second and T is in seconds. What is the magnitude of the change in momentum of the block due to the horizontal force? The change in momentum is equal to the impulse given to the object by the force over the time interval is being exerted. This impulse, in the case of a non-constant force, is given by the integral from 0 to 0.10 seconds of the force function AT with respect to time. This is equal to 120 t squared, evaluated from 0 to 0.10 seconds, or 120 newtons per second times 0.010 squared seconds. The final change in momentum is then 1.2 newtons second. This is option A.